I've been asked to do another blue and red one. So I said, I will try. No guarantees. This is going to turn out, I don't know. Don't wait until the red. So I'm red in it now. I better put some darker blue in it as well. Darker blue in it, I think. Like I say, it's trial and error with me. There's a bit more yellow in it. Do it too much because it'll go muddy, but that's roughly what the other one's like. So when I first do it, I need to put more paint on it. Question, what do I do? Should I've got everything ready first, shouldn't I? Because I need to do these corners. I should do it in the daylight, really, not at night time. Although that has turned out quite nice. Yeah, that's nice, that is. Yeah, I like that. Maybe there's a little bit too much blue just there, but I suppose I could try and blend that. And get shot of it a bit, put a bit of red in it. Maybe a bit of that gold. That's got rid of it. Maybe a little bit too much red there. I think that will do me. Well, that was that was a quick and simple one. I've already made the box and painted it black. Want a bit of touch up here and there, but I'll do that in a minute, and then that will takes about 4 days to dry. Have a look at the back. And around the other side. That will go a lot darker, that will. But I like that. It's like a wild sky. Any air bubbles. And that will do it. Now, boy, you were fed and water, didn't you? Been walked, been playing ball. Yeah, you want to play ball again, didn't you? That's it, you turn that head until it falls off. Eh? Now it's chill out time. What is it? It's probably 5 o'clock and it all gone.